I'm Nicki Akstinas, a nurse practitioner with Atlantic General Hospital and Health System. It's important for both boys and girls to be vaccinated for HPV to prevent penile and cervical cancer. The Gardasil vaccine is given between the ages of 9 and 26. While HPV is usually transmitted sexually, skin-to-skin contact can transmit the disease. The vaccine will ensure that your child is protected. For more information on HPV and the Gardasil vaccine, speak to your gynecologist or your child's pediatrician.